on, introduce yourself.
I'm Tyrell, Dirty Left Washington. I'm from Long Beach, California, 3-0, 3 KOs.
You're playing a part of Earl Spence, you're sparring Manny.
Yeah, man,
are you
yeah.
excited about the opportunity?
Of course, man, it's a blessing, you know? Just want to take advantage of it.
What can you tell us about this fight? Break it down.
Well, I mean, it's a lot. It's just an interesting fight. To me, it's a 50-50 fight, you know? Manny's a legend. He's got loads of experience. You know, he's been in there with everybody. Jump eight weight classes. I mean, what can't he do, you know? He's a legend. You guys just always pay respect.
Are you looking forward to the sparring? Do you know when
of
you're going to start?
I mean, this is my second day in camp. You know, we're just, you know, kind of leading to it or whatever. Yeah, I'm very excited, man. I'm just trying to stay ready, you know, push the legend to get him where we need to be to, you know, get ready for this fight.
You've been smiling since I saw you running up. Nobody's smiling.
Guy,
yeah, because...
Yeah, it's great energy, man.
Tell me about the run. How was it to run alongside Manny? How hard was it?
How hard was it?
Was it hard?
I mean, it was very challenging. I mean, it's inclines, you know, the terrain, the weather, you know. And, you know, he has a good motor, a good pace on him, you know. Yes, you know. 42 wear, and I was straight up. The guy,
he's like 27.
He ages backwards, dude. I'll be 29 next week. He's, you know, I'm behind him.
Wow.
Straight up.
So what was it like for you to run with Manny?
Oh, I didn't get to really run.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I ran with the last time, and it's a hard run.
It's not easy.
No. It's very, like, uphill and everything.
So are you
thank you, brother. Thank you.
Are you studying a lot of Earl to move like him, to try to emulate him?
A little bit. Yeah, just, I'm going to do what they ask me, though, you know?
Yeah.
If they need me to be long, if they need me to use my feet, you know?
Sure, how was the sit-up routine for you?
Oh, man, it's insane. He doesn't stop, bro.
That's the only time he didn't smile.
Yeah, yeah. Right, yeah, it's insane. He doesn't stop, man. The engine on him is, you know, he's a vet, bro. Corvette and a veteran.
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
@DirtyLeft_NewIG on Instagram. You know, tap in with me, you know, to, you know, stay updated.
Why Dirty?
Dirty, my mom named me that, bro. My mom named me Dirty Left.
And it stuck.
Yeah, yeah, you know, it's just the amateurs. But, yeah, I'm a southpaw, obviously. And, yeah, I get reactions out of my left hand.
Are we representing Long Beach?
Yeah, Long Beach, man.
Stay tuned.
Stand up, Hill Street Boxing.
Here's the report that comes back reporting. Nice meeting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @EliSeckbach.